I believe that if you want to be a scientist, you have to transform knowledge. You have to be creative. You have to identify the questions that have not been answered. When I came to Montana, it was to really understand how the immune system contributed to human diseases. The goal was to really bring immunology to medicine.
Miriam Murad is the director of our Precision Immunology Institute. And with her leadership, we are making fundamental inroads into understanding how the immune system works and developing many new treatments. She has also developed a world-class immune monitoring facility that is now used by researchers and clinicians around the world.
I think Miriam brings to this institution world-renowned recognition in cancer immunology. She helped put us on the map.
The immune system is really a group of cells that protect us. The strong belief of cancer immunologists is that if the immune system knows how to recognize a cancer, well, it can eradicate it the same way it eradicates flu. How can we make the immune system really recognize cancer and then use the immune system to cure cancer?
Miriam's work has been focused on trying to understand myeloid cells in different kinds of cancers and whether they are associated with good responses to therapy.
Most of the field has been really focusing on the cells that kill tumor cells. My lab has been really studying for more than 20 years another group of cells that give instruction to the killers. We will be able eventually to manipulate the immune system even more strongly and more permanently.
She was one of the first people to really delve into this area and bring new technologies, new genomics methodologies into the area of studying myeloid cells. She immediately saw a path forward. That is what makes for a really great scientist.
Education is central to my mission as a principal investigator and a lab chief. So what I teach is to be transformative, be creative, be an innovator, and the importance of collaboration across other areas of science.
Through Miriam's work, she's bringing entire teams of clinicians who wouldn't not only not work together, but wouldn't even think about doing this type of science. This is really visionary, and it's changing patient care.
When I heard that I received the Jacobi Medal, I was very honored. Montana is now my home. This is where I build my career, build my group. The goal is to continue to harness knowledge. Here we have potentially the ability to transform the life of patients. That's a big purpose in life.